Welcome, dear students. One of my student asked me the new problem of linear programming, which we have to solve with the graphic method. We have to minimize our objective function 20x1, 10 plus 10x2. Our constraints are 3, x1 plus x2 less than 40, 3x plus 1 plus x2 more than 30, 4x1 plus 3x2 more than 60. So first of all, suppose in this condition x1 and x2 less than 40, suppose it is equal to x1 1 plus x2 equal to 40. So we will make a table. This is a table. If x1 is 0, then x2 is 40. If x2 is 0, put a value x of x2, then x1 is 40. Now suppose 3x1 plus x2 is equal to 30. So we again will make a table. This is x1 and this is x2, and if x1 is 0, then x2 is 30. If x2 is 0, then 30 divided 3 is 10. It will be 10. And last, if 4x one plus 3x2 is equal to 60. Again, we will make table. X1, x2. If x1 is 0, then we divide 60 with 3 and it will be 20. If x2 is 0, then x1 will be 60 divided 4, it will be 15. Now put all these table value in the graph paper. This is a This is x1 and this y-axis is x2. So first we draw this line. If x1 is 0, x2 is 40. Here if x1 is 40 and x2 is 0, draw this line. After this we will draw this line taking this value x0, x1 0, x2 is 30, x2 0 and x1 is 10. this value. We draw this line, and in last condition, 4x plus 1 plus 3x2 is equal to 60. So x1 0 and x2 is 20. This and x1 is 15, x2 will be 0. So our area less than this, more than this, and more than this. So feasible area is this, and we will calculate this value by solving this equation 3x1 plus x2 is equal to 30 and 4x1 plus 3x2 is equal to 60. After solving, we will calculate x1 is 6 and x2 is 12. Now this and this and this and this is corner points. Our corner points. Forty zero. Just I'm writing. Forty zero. Zero 40. And 15 0 and 6 12 and last 0 30, because these are the corner points of feasible area 1 2 3 4 5. Now our solution is in it. Suppose I am putting value z is equal to first corner point 20x1 plus 10x2 if I will put this, suppose 20 into 6 plus 10 into 12 and it will be 240. Now you will have to put 40 at x1 and 0 at this. You also put this value, and this value. You will see that z will be minimized at 240. So our solution is 612. Okay, x1 value must be 6 and x2's value must be 12. Okay, thank you very much.